Alright, Sunday morning. Just about 7 o'clock. Marjo Battery Hazardous Waste Landfill is discharged into the Lackawanna River again.